Imana ni nziza?
Ibihe byose.
Ibihe byose?
Imana ni nziza niyo kamere yayo.
Isabato nziza?
Umunsi w'umunezero.
Umunsi w'umunezero?
Isabato nziza.
Maranatha.
Maranatha sanase.
Nimvuga ngo Yesu agiye kugaruka. Muvuge ngo ye ngwino mwami Yesu.
Amen.
Yesu agiye kugaruka.
Ngwino mwami Yesu.
Mwami Yesu. I'm glad to be here. Ndanezerewe kuba hano. I'm glad to be here. Ndanezerewe kuba hano. God is good. Mana ni nziza. All the time. Ibihe byose.
Mana ni nziza.
I want to ask a permission that I should go down. Ndashaka kubasaba uruhushya rwo kujya hano hepfo.
Yego.
Rapas. I want to greet you in the South African greetings. Ndashaka kubasuhuza mu ndamukanyo ya Kinyafrika yepfo. Are you ready? Muriteguye? Now we are saying, turavuga ngo there is no place. Na handi hantu any other than this place. Hahuye nahanga haturi. And this must be the place. Ahanga niho hantu. Because God is in this place. Vitewe nuko imani rahanga.
Amen.
But I want you to do it with me.
Ariko ndagira ngo mumfashe tubikorere hamwe.
Let's start.
Reka tutangire.
So when I say
igihe mvuga,
you answer by saying place.
Muzajya musubiza ngo aha hantu cyangwa se namwe mwiga icyongereza muvuge ngo praise.
Yes, you don't do Kinyarwanda.
Ntabwo mugomba gukora mu Kinyarwanda.
You do South Africa.
Ngaho muravuga mu rurimi rw'Abanyafurika yepfo.
Yes.
Ngaho dutangira.
There is no
place.
Muzamusubiza ngo praise.
All right, we start. There is no
place.
Any other than this
place.
And this must be the
place.
Because God is in this
place.
Is it nice?
Yes.
Murumva kuna ari byiza.
Now, let's do it more South African now.
Reka tubikore kenshi.
All right. You can join us. You can join us.
Yeah. Namwe mushatse mwaza hano nta kibazo.
This group
iri tsinda.
And up to that corner there.
Kugeza muri iriya nguni.
It's group number one.
Ni itsinda rya mbere.
And this group here.
Iri tsinda riri hano.
Up to that last person.
Kugeza kuri uriya muntu w'inyuma.
It's group number two.
Ni itsinda rya kabiri.
And this group from my father here down there.
Iri tsinda kuva kuri uyu mubyeyi wanjye w'umupapa.
It's group number three.
Ni itsinda rya gatatu.
And this group here. That's group number four. Alright, let's start here. When you say place,
praise.
You don't just sit there. You stand up. And you don't stand up like this. You don't stand like
this.
Yes.
Huh? There's a place.
Yes. So power.
Do Baraka.
There is no
place.
Ah, they forgot. And the last person in the corner, I must see you. You must stand up. If you don't stand up, we are going to punish you. There is no. Let's do it for the last time. There is no
grace
any other than
grace.
Alright, it's fine. When we say sit down. When you say place, you say place. Then you sit down. Right?
Muzayamuvuka, praise ni murangiza kuyicharire.
You just say place, then you sit down.
Muzayamuvuka, praise, mwongere kuyicharire.
It's okay. There is no
praise.
You are still here, right? There is no
praise.
Any other than this
praise.
Some of you. Let's do it one more time. There is no
grace.
Any other than this
grace.
And this must be the
grace.
No. You don't do it the right way. Can we do it one more time? For the last time. There is no
praise.
Any other than this?
Praise.
And this must be the
praise.
Because God is in this
praise.
There is no
praise.
Any other than this?
Praise.
And this must be the
praise.
Because God is in this
praise.
There is no
praise.
And this must be the
praise.
And this must be the
praise.
Because God is in this
praise.
Ibyo yavugaga ngo nta handi hantu heza cyane nko kuba mu nzu y'Imana kubera ko Imana
irahantu.
We are reading the book of Jeremiah.
Tugiye twasomye mu gitabo cya Yeremiya.
Jeremiah chapter 18.
Yeremiya igice cya 18.
And in this book we find two concrete messages.
Muri iki gitabo cyangwa se muri iki gice turahasanga ubutumwa bw'ingenzi bubiri.
We divide the chapter into two.
Twagabanije iki gice mo amatsinda abiri.
The first portion we are dealing about Jeremiah's message.
Igice cya mbere kiravuga ku bigendanye n'ubutumwa bwa Yeremiya.
God's crucial message through Jeremiah.
Imana yatanze ubutumwa bw'ingenzi binyuze muri Yeremiya.
And then the second part, God is teaching us something about what was happening in the potter's house.
Ikindi gice gisigaye cya kabiri kiravuga ibyabaye mu nzu y'umuhumbyi.
Let's invite God as we go into this. Let's invite God.
Reka turarike Imana mu isengesho.
Let's pray.
Katusenge.
Please, Heavenly Father.
Mana iri mu ijuru.
May I not be seen.
Wowe ntabwo wacumuye ariko njye naracumuye.
May you be seen.
Ntabwo wowe ucumura.
Hide me, Lord.
Ntabwo bishoboka.
So that your name should be glorified.
Akaba ariyo mpamvu izina ryawe rigomba guhabwa icyubahiro.
You have a people here.
Hari abantu bari ahangaha.
May your message touch certain individuals.
Turakwinginze ngo ubutumwa bwawe bukore ku mutima wa buri wese.
According to how you have planned today.
Bitewe n'uko wabiringanije kuri uyu munsi.
Because we pray in the name of Jesus.
Akaba ari byo dusabye mu izina rya Yesu.
Amen.
Amen. I don't want to waste a lot of time.
Ntabwo mbizi ko hari dushobora gutinya.
I will not introduce myself. I have already been introduced.
Ariko ntabwo ndi bwivuge cyane kubera ko umuyobozi yatuvuze.
I am not coming here for the first time. I came this side.
Ntabwo ari ubwa mbere nje aha ngaha nigeze kuza muri iki gice ngo baravuge iwacu bugaragara.
I have been to this part of Rwanda more than 3 times now.
Na meruka kuza muri iki gice cyangwa se maze kuza muri iki gice cy'u Rwanda inshuro eshatu.
Yes, so I believe that many of you know me now.
Akaba ariyo mpamvu benshi muri mwe munzi.
Jeremiah chapter 18 verse 1.
Yeremia igice cya 18 umurongo wa mbere.
The word of the Lord came to Jeremiah.
Jambo ryaje kuri Yeremia sivuye ku Uwiteka riti, haguruka,
arise,
haguruka,
and go down to the potter's house,
uje mu nzu y'umubumbyi,
and there I will show you,
niho nzakumvishiriza amagambo
yanjye. You to hear my voice.
Niho nzakumvishiriza amagambo yanjye.
Now listen to this. That's one.
Ngaho mutega amatwi uyu murongo wa mbere.
God tells Jeremiah.
Ana yabwiye Yeremia.
That Jeremiah, go down to the potter's house.
Ngaho manuka ujye mu nzu y'umubumbyi.
And it is only when you are there.
Aho ngaho nuhagera.
That I will speak to you.
Niho nzavugana na.
Now listen to this.
Ngaho mwumve ibi bintu mutega amatwi
You see, when God speaks to you,
iyo Imana ishaka kuvuga nawe,
He does not speak to you when you are in the middle of the noise.
Ntabwo ishobora kuvugana nawe uri mu isoko ry'amajwi.
He wants you to move from a certain place so that you can go to another place.
Igomba kugukura mu gice kimwe cy'ahantu ikakujyana mu
kindi. And when you are there, it is only that He can speak to you.
Akaba ariyo mpamvu iyo ugeze aho hantu arimo Imana ivuganira nawe.
Thank you.
Urakoze.
Now listen to this. Why does God want Jeremiah to go there first? Because He does not want Jeremiah to be distracted. Jeremiah is here. So God is speaking to you. Hey, Jeremiah, go down and do 1, 2, 3 through.
Imana ivugana nawe ati gutya na gutya.
Jeremiah is going.
Maze Yeremia aragenda.
Somebody is owing some money. Hey, you must give me my money.
Hey, umuntu ashobora kuzaba kubwira ngo mpa amafaranga yanjye.
So God does not want Jeremiah to go and forget and go back and say,
ntabwo Imana yashakaga ko Yeremiya yibagirwa icyo ishaka kumubwira bitewe n'ibintu byinshi byari kumuvangira aho yaraye.
Because the message of God will be removed from Jeremiah's mind.
Bitewe n'uko ubutumwa Imana yashakaga kumuha bwari kuva mu ntekerezo za Yeremiya ako kanya.
So He wants him to go there first. Go there.
Nicyo cyatumye imubwira ngo genda hariya.
When you are there,
igihe yari ageze aho,
I will talk to you.
Nugerayo nzavugana nawe.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So Jeremiah gets there.
Maze Yeremia yumvibyo bintu aragenda.
Then verse 3, Jeremiah gets there.
Umurongo wa gatatu utwereka ko Yeremia yagiye.
Verse 5. Let's go to verse 5.
Reka dusome umurongo wa gatanu.
Now verse 5 says,
umurongo wa gatanu uravuga ngo,
when I am there, when Jeremiah is there,
igihe Yeremia yari ari aho hantu,
he begins to see,
yatangiye kureba,
what is happening in the potter's house.
Ikibera muri iyo nzu y'umubumbyi.
It's only in verse 6 that we'll understand what he saw.
Aho ngaho niho yari guhishurirwa n'icyo Imana yashakaga kuvuga.
Now God does not speak to Jeremiah here.
Ntabwo Imana rwose yari kuvugana na Yeremiya.
He allows Jeremiah to see things himself.
Yagombaga kuvugana na Yeremiya we ku giti cye.
Jeremiah sees the man on the wheel. He's making a clay on the wheel.
Mu gihe yarebaga ikibumbyi afata ibumba aribumbisha ikibumba.
He saw how the potter is mixing the dough.
Yabonye uburyo umubumbyi avanga urwondo cyangwa sibumba.
He saw how the man is trying to mold a cup.
Yitegereza uburyo umubumbyi ashobora kubumba igikombe cyangwa igikoresho.
And he saw how that cup was, if the cup is not nice, the man is destroying it and making it out.
Yitegereza uburyo umubumbyi yamaze kubona ikibumbano kitameze neza ashobora kongera kukibumbamo ikindi.
God has not yet said anything to Jeremiah.
Na kimana yari akavugana na Yeremiya muri icyo gihe.
But God wants Jeremiah to see first.
Ariko Imana yashakaga ko Yeremiya areba akite.
After he has seen,
nyuma yo kureba,
it is only that God tells him what to do.
Ni when Yesu cyangwa Simana yari kumubwira icyo agomba gukora.
Now listen to this.
Ngaho wumve iki kintu.
Sometimes God allows you to see things first.
Rimwe na rimwe Imana ikikwemerera ko ubanza kureba ibintu.
Before he can give you an indication out of what you have.
Mbere yuko ikubwira ukubikora.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Verse 6.
Umurongo wa gatandatu.
Now God speaks to him now.
Maze Imana ivugana na Yeremiya.
O house of Israel, can I not do with you? Verse 6.
Murongo wa gatandatu reka tubusome. Aho Bibiliya itubwira ngo yewe ab'inzu ya Isirayeli mwe, mbese nabasha kubagenza nk'uyu mubumbyi? Niko Uwiteka abaza. Dore uko ibumba rimeze mu ntoki z'umubumbyi, niko namwe mumeze mu ntoki zanjye mw'ab'inzu ya Isirayeli.
Now God does not say Jeremiah 1, 2, 3, 4. No. God speaks on himself. And he makes the word, his word to be heard by Jeremiah. God says, O house of Israel, will I not do what I have done, what you have seen with the potter's house?
Umaze kubona ibyo wabonye mu nzu y'umubumbyi, ese hari nge sinabagenza uko umubumbyi agenza ikibumba?
He says, behold as the clay is in the potter's hand.
Witegereje uko ibumba rimera mu ntoki.
So are ye in my hand, O house of Israel.
Uko niko n'inzu ya Isirayeli iri mu biganza byanjye.
Verse 7.
Murongo wa karindwi.
This is a crucial message.
Ni umurongo w'ingenzi cyane. Ubutumwa.
At what instant I shall speak
igihe nzavuga iby'ishyanga,
concerning a nation
n'iby'igihugu,
and concerning a kingdom
ndetse n'iby'ubwami,
to pluck up
ko bisenywe birimbuke,
and to pull down
ko birimbutse rwose,
and destroy it
birarimbutse cyabikuweho.
Let's simplify what he said here.
Reka dusse nk'aboroshya.
If I have a plan,
niba mfite imigambi,
as God,
nk'Imana,
to destroy a certain nation,
kuba narimbura ishyanga,
to remove it,
kurikuraho.
Verse 8.
Umurongo wa munani.
But if that nation,
ariko icyo gihugu cyangwa se iryo shyamba,
the one whom I have pronounced evil,
navugaga niriva mu byaha byaryo,
but if that nation repents,
maze iryo shyanga rikihana,
I will withdraw that which I have said against them,
nanjye nzareka ibyo nari nagambiriye kuri iryo bibi ne kubarinda.
Listen to this.
Ngaho mwumve ibi.
Listen to this.
Mwumve ibi.
God says,
Imana iravuga,
if I am God,
niba njyewe ndi Imana,
according to the example that we have seen at the potter's house,
bitewe n'urugero wabonye mu nzu y'umubumbyi,
if there is a nation,
niba hari ishyanga,
this nation is planning to do evil,
iryo shyanga rigapanga gukora ibibi,
and I do not like that as God,
ntabwo rwose nzarikorera ibyiza,
and this nation hears that God is against this evil,
ariko niba iryo shyanga ryumvishe ko Imana ishobora kurwanya ibyo bibi,
but that nation repents,
maze iryo shyanga rigahindukira rikihana,
and I God
nkanjye nk'Imana
will remove
nanjye nzakuraho
the punishment which was intended for this man.
Hano nari nabakeneye ne kubarira.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God is God who sees you and your intentions.
Imana ni Imana yacu idusuzuma ikatureba.
He's the one who reads the hearts.
Ni Imana ishobora kureba imitima yacu.
And he knows the plans.
Ariko kandi ikamenya n'imigambi.
Verse 9.
Nk'uko umurongo wa 9
again
wongera kutubwira.
If I am, let's paraphrase it. If I am, I want to bless a nation.
Niba nshaka gutanga umugisha ku gihugu.
But I see that this blessing, these people are not ready to receive my blessing. They are just going on their cruel way. God, I will take my blessings from them. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So in other words, this